These syringes are gauged to where you can change the dose that you're delivering to the calf. It ranges anywhere on this syringe from 1 to 5 in 1 cc increments. The products we'll be given will be a 2 cc product, so you'd set it on 2, but you need to check this guide periodically and recommend it between every animal to make sure that you're not over or under dosing, that this hasn't, gauge has not gotten knocked loose to where you're delivering it improper amount to the animal.